Morning, all. So I've been up literally all night for the past 2 days. One, trying to wrap my head around the fact that someone tried to kill me. And two, last night I stayed up. I stayed up all night rewatching a lot of these other channels to see like what's being said. And I'm not just saying this to Zadrium Zero. I'm saying this to everyone like Base Shaman. All y'all bigger channels out there that I know a lot of you guys don't like me, and I'm okay with that. Like, I'm okay with you guys not liking me, but, and I can live with that. I can live with, certain people not like that, like I said. But I'm asking every one of you guys, Base Shaman, Zadrium Zero, every one of you guys that might not like me, to please help me find the person that fucking shot at me and almost took my life. And no, dude, this was intentional. We actually spoke to my neighbor yesterday and found out there wasn't one bullet fired. There was two. The first bullet missed. The first bullet completely missed my house. But the second one, that one was meant for me. Both bullets were meant for me, but the first one missed. Who are you? What do you want? Yes, Sony actually did shoot in my house, dude. Dude, don't play fucking games, dude. I know it wasn't you, man. Stop pretending. Dude, you're bullshitting. I'm not stupid. Dude, shut the fuck up. I know you're bullshitting, dude. You can't bullshit a bullshitter, bro. You cannot bullshit a bullshitter. I know you're doing it for clout, bro, so shut the fuck up. But like I said, man, and like I said the last few days, I want you bigger channels. Yo, Valquins, what up, bro? I want you bigger channels and all you trolls in general that don't like me, put yourself in my position. Imagine if that was your mom being shot at, if that was your dad. If, imagine if that was your brother, your sister. Imagine if that was, your girlfriend, your husband, your wife, your boyfriend. How would you feel knowing that they almost got shot? Knowing that they almost got killed? I think about that. Imagine if that was your family member or your friend. I seriously think about that. Oh, really? Would you like to see the bullet hole? I'd be more than happy to turn my mattress around and show you the bullet hole, motherfucker. And the windowsill. Dude, they wouldn't even fucking dig the bullet out. The cops that came here to investigate said that they weren't digging the fucking bullet out. But just to prove to you guys that I did get shot at. Right there's the fucking windowsill. You guys see right here's the windowsill where the bullet went through. And then I don't know if I'll be able to show you guys. Yeah, I might be able to show you guys. Oh yeah, I can definitely show you guys. And then right here is where I said, you guys down for a second. Right there is where the fucking bullet went in. Right there. Had that been up this way and up that way, I wouldn't be here right now. I need a better clear. Right there's the motherfucking bullet hole, man. Right there. That could have been me. That hole right there, that could have been my fucking head. That right there could have been my goddamn head. Whoever the fuck is calling needs to stop. Who are you and what the hell do you want? You know, dude, you just shut the fuck up and mind your own goddamn business. Hey, no, you listen to me, motherfucker. You need to shut your mouth and mind your own goddamn business. Now, do you guys fucking believe me now about being shot at, motherfuckers? And I don't know why they wouldn't dig it out, dude. That's actually a very good question, Squish. That's a very good question, bro. Why didn't they dig it out? That's actually a very good question. And Squish, let me tell you, man, that's actually the smartest question ever. And no, I'm not going to be the one to cut the match. That's going to be for the police to do. Like I said, that's the police to do, not me. But like I said, man, I'm asking everybody to please try to help find this person that killed me. I know somebody's got info somewhere. I know one of y'all motherfuckers know who's. And you guys are just bullshitting around. Listen, dude, you need to fucking shut the fuck up and get a goddamn life and stop calling me, dude. For real. Nah, man, I know what you're doing. You're fucking bullshitting me, so shut the fuck up. Quit bullshitting, bro. This better not be no fucking joke, dude, because if it is, I guarantee you, bro, I'm going to be doing that. No, let me tell you how this is going to work. If I find out that you're full of shit, I am going to be giving every number that bullshits me to the goddamn police for falsified info. So you better have who fucking did it. Yeah, I know, dude. See, you're bullshitting, bro. You're bullshitting. Yeah, I know what you're trying to do. You're trying to describe me, dumbass. I wasn't born yesterday, retard. Well, that's another number for the goddamn cops. Like I said, anybody that gives me false information, I will be giving these numbers to the police. And you guys will be accountable for falsified information. Because the police are trying to find who did it. The police might be trying to find who did it. And y'all are sitting here acting like this is some sort of game, dude. This ain't no goddamn game, bro. This is real fucking life, man. I mean, come on, dude. The other night, I almost got killed. I mean, can you guys realize that? I almost got killed the other night. What part of that isn't registering with you guys? If I was laying in that bed the other night, I would not be here. Oh, really? If I'm bullshitting, then why do I have video evidence of it, huh? If I'm such a bullshitter and a liar, then why do I have video proof on my phone, dude? Matter of fact, let me pull that video footage up right now for you.
Including music biz Marty, saying that I
You believe me now, motherfuckers? You believe me now, motherfuckers? Not the point, mister. That ain't the fucking point. The point being, that could have been me. Oh no, dude, that was a fucking gunfire, bro. And trust me, dude, I plan on it. Matter of fact, today, after one of my friends stops by for a little bit, I'm gonna be moving it around. But you know, y'all want to sit there and say that I cry wolf, I do this, I do that. But here's the thing, motherfuckers. I don't cry wolf, alright? I tell the truth and you guys hide shit. I tell the truth and you guys continue to hide shit again. That's all it is. You guys just want to hide the truth. I know what y'all are up to, man. Y'all want to see me dead. You trolls, I know what you trolls are about. Music Biz Marty, Mass Troll Mafia, William Goryhole. I know what you guys want. You all want to see me dead. And it's not going to happen. You're mad that I'm exposing you, and that's why you guys tried to kill me. I'm not stupid. If this is a troll, get the fuck out of the way and hurry the hell up. Listen, I know you're there, bro. This is some sort of bullshit-ass troll. Say what you guys say and get the fuck out of the way, dude. I know you're there, motherfucker. I can hear you. I'm not saying you, Val. Val, you're fine, dude. You're fine, Val. I know you, Val. You're a good dude. But as for y'all other trolls, man, I really should. Dude, if you're a goddamn troll, hurry the fuck up. Goodbye. Like I said, man, y'all dumbass trolls just need to grow the fuck up, man. Like, do you guys not realize how serious it could have been? Dude, if you're here to fucking bullshit around and troll me, get the fuck out of the way and say what you guys say, dumb fuck. Okay. Alright. I'm going to pull up the fucking video on my damn Chromebook here. Hold on, guys. You know what? I'm gonna just fucking shut my phone off. Fuck it. Let's see if this UIS dude has. Let's see if this UIS guy has any info here. Let's see what this guy had to say. All good people are taking pity.
you? 574 area code? Somewhere in bumfuck Indiana? What's that, about 3 or 4 hours away from bumfuck Ohio? So I'm not one to waste a good video. So what do I do here? Should I release my video knowing I have all this contradictory information in my possession? Number two, the information this guy has given me is bullshit. And you know it. Because it's a lie. This is all a setup. All this garbage with whatever that was by your window was a setup. Bullshit. Staged. And you
Oh, really? So, me almost being shot on a live stream in front of 200 plus people is staged and set up? Like, how can you stage that? How can you stage that being set up, bro? Like, that shit was not staged, man. Like, ask anybody that was here that night. Ask anybody that was here. Go back and watch the live stream, dude. Go watch the fucking live stream, bro. That was not a setup, bro. Like, there's no way that could have been a fucking setup. There's no fucking way. I mean, if you seriously go back and watch the footage, over 200 fucking people were watching, bro. There's no way that was a fucking setup. Over 200 people were fucking watching. I spoke to them yesterday morning, and according to them, they're going to do an investigation, but I highly fucking doubt it. I highly doubt they're going to do an investigation. I doubt it. I mean, I don't know if they're going to or not, but I doubt they are. Considering the fact you dumb fuck trolling them against me for no reason. And I know what the fuck you guys want. You guys want me fucking dead. I know what you want, and you're not going to get it. You guys want me fucking dead. That's what this is all about, right? Kill off the weird motherfucker that's exposing your bitch asses. Well, guess what? I'm gonna continue to expose you. I'm gonna continue to fire off rounds and expose you little bitches. I'm gonna continue to speak up. I'm gonna continue to harass the bullies that harass me. I'm gonna continue to attack the motherfuckers that attack me. I'm gonna continue to expose you motherfuckers for what you do. Because this shit ain't no game, motherfucker. You guys get people killed for no fucking reason. Well, guess what? Fuck you. You ain't killing me, bitch. You ain't fucking doing it. You had your shot the other night, and guess what? You missed, motherfucker. You had your shot the other night, and you fucking missed, bitch. Because your hit, man, is a lousy fucking shot and don't know how to fucking aim worth a shit. So to that motherfucker that took that shot, let me tell you right now, kid, your aim fucking sucks. Your aim is garbage. Your aim is complete trash. Like I said, bro, you took your shot and you fucking missed. And now, guess what? Now it's time to expose you and have you arrested for attempted murder. And I want to tell you right now, I will not stop and I will not rest until the person that tried to kill me is brought to justice. I will not rest. I don't care if I have to stay out 2, 3, 4 days at a time. I don't care. I'm not going to sleep until the person that tried to kill me is in jail. I'm not playing around. My life almost got took. And I know what y'all are thinking. Oh, he's lying. Bitch, no the fuck I'm not, bruh. Go watch the video footage. Dude, there was over 200 plus people fucking watching when it went down. Yo, Shizo, what up? I already did, man. I don't need to fucking show the proof no more, dude. I done showed it. I don't need to. If you want to see it, go back in the live stream and watch for yourself, bro. If you want to see the windowsill in the fucking bed, go back to the very beginning of the stream where I showed that shit. Actually, no, dude, there was literally over 200 people watching, you dumb fuck. Like I said, you guys take this as a game, but I don't. You guys take me being shot at as a ha-ha joke? Well, guess what? I don't, and neither does my family. My family don't take this shit lightly, and neither do I. Oh, trust me, Morph, this is very fucking real. What happened is very real. Matter of fact, Morph, I'll send you the link to the video, to the whole stream onto Discord. That way you can watch it. And then I'll give you the timestamp. So you can see for yourself what really happened. Like I said, man, this shit ain't no game, dude. Y'all coming at me like this and trying to kill me? It's one thing to troll me on the internet, dude. But it's a whole different game when you try to fucking kill me. Oh, yes, it was, EBT. So shut the fuck up, dude. Yes, the full stream is still up. Like I said, you guys take this as some sort of trolling game, but it's not. This ain't fucking funny, bro. I'm not playing here. No Ruin, no Raw Duke. This ain't even remotely close to funny, bro. Let me ask you something, bro. Imagine if you were in my position. Imagine if that was your sister, your wife, aunt, uncle, even a friend. Imagine if that was them in your in that position. How would you feel then? How would you feel then if it was somebody that you cared about? How would you feel if somebody that you cared about almost got killed? Put yourself in a position, bro. Now, I'm telling you right now, anybody that fucking bullshits me, I'm giving your fucking number to the goddamn cops for falsified information. And I got a whole ass list on my phone. So anybody that wants to fuck around and give out false info, guess what? You're getting sent to the goddamn cops. I'm giving them your number and you're getting contacted by them for falsified info. I know what you guys are doing. I know what the fuck you guys are trying to do. You guys are trying to hide it because you want to be a target. You want to be a fucking target. That's all it is. You don't want the cops helping me out. You got this whole thing set up to where you don't want me getting help. I know what's going on. I'm not stupid. I see right through those smoke and mirrors, motherfuckers. I'm not stupid. I see right through the bullshit. You guys target me, don't want me getting any kind of help, so you sit there and spread all these lies and this and that and the other just to keep me a target. I'm not stupid, man. I know what's going on. I know that I'm a target. I get that. But you dumb fuck trolls need to grow the fuck up. Every last one of you sons of bitches, all y'all little trolls need to grow the fuck up. Every last one of you trolls needs to grow the fuck up and fucking realize one thing. That could have been me. It don't matter whether it was me or wasn't me. The fact of the matter is that could have been me. That's the fucking point. It could have been me, and it would have if I was laying there. Had I been laying there, that would have been me. And let me tell you, if that did hit me, guess what? I wouldn't be here right now. Think about that. Had that bullet been just that much higher and gone at me like this, I wouldn't be here. Think about that. I wouldn't be here if that bullet had been going through me and I had been laying there. Had I been laying there, I wouldn't be here. So think about that. Matter of fact, put yourself in my position. Imagine if that was somebody that you cared about. Imagine if that was your friend, your brother, your sister, your mom, dad, aunt, uncle, you know, son, daughter. Put yourself in that position and put yourself through what I went through the other night. Like, y'all really think this is a fucking game. But this ain't. Not yet. I'm going to be doing that later today after my friend drops by. After my friend drops by later today, I'm going to be moving my room around and shit. Yeah, I called the police. They came out yesterday. And believe me, I've been trying to call news stations. I've been trying to call news stations. I started getting trolled to the point to where my life was being put in jeopardy and the cops weren't doing anything. But guess what? No luck there. So yeah, I have gone that route and I have tried. I have tried to reach out to let them know that the cops aren't doing anything about anything at all. Whether it's cyberbullying, whether it's harassment, cyberstalking, death threats, copyright infringement, whatever. I mean, do you guys really think I like being in this position? No. Do you think I like being in this position of not knowing when it can happen next? Do you really think I like being in this position? I mean, I was doing good, man. I was on the right track to getting to where I needed to be. And then what happened? I damn near get killed in the middle of a fucking live stream when I was calling someone out that fucking deserved it. So if you guys think this shit's funny, you're dead ass wrong. You are dead ass fucking wrong if you think this shit's funny. And you're not wrong, Jessica, I did. Here's the thing, man. I have never once lied, Gary. Not once have I ever lied about shit when it comes to you dumb fucking trolls. So, dude, you can go fuck yourself. Not once have I ever lied about a single thing that you fucking trolls have done to me. I have always been straight up about that shit. Y'all going after me? Yeah, that happened. Y'all stealing my music? Yeah, that happened too. Oh, really, Brian Bash? Prove me wrong. Prove me wrong, you pussy lick dick bitch. Prove me fucking wrong, you douchebag motherfucker. Because I already know that you can't prove me wrong, bitch. You can't prove me wrong. And if you do try it, it'll probably be some audio that you guys clipped and put together. I mean, you guys think this shit's fucking real? You guys think that what you do on the internet is real? How about me getting damn near killed being real? I'm a keyboard warrior bass. Fuck you, keyboard warriors. Fuck all you trolls, man. All you dumb fuck trolls want to sit there and spark your mouth? Well, every one of you can suck my goddamn dick, bitch. Every last one of you can kiss my motherfucking ass and go the fuck to hell. Every last one of you trolls can suck my cock and go to hell, bitch. Every last one of you can suck my dick, kiss my ass, and go the fuck to hell and never come back. I know what y'all want. You guys want me either dead or to kill myself. And guess what? Neither one of those is gonna happen, bitch. Neither one of those is gonna fucking happen. That's not gonna happen, dude. Never. That's not happening. And I'm not leaving the goddamn internet just because y'all fucking want me to. So you know what I say to you dumb fucks that want me to leave the internet? Fuck you. I know what y'all are trying to do. You're trying to scare me off the internet. And guess what, motherfuckers? Suck my dick, bitch. It ain't gonna fucking happen. If you don't fucking like me, answer simple, bitch. Don't watch. And believe me, Morph, I do too. I wish the drama shit wasn't so prominent either. I wish that same shit you do, man. I really do, Morph. Because, Morph, you see me when I'm calm. You see me when I'm chill. And, Josh, how'd you be if you damn near got killed? And nobody was doing anything. How'd you feel if you almost got shot and no one's taking you serious? How'd you feel if trolls tried to fuck up your life and tried to have you killed off? Think about that. Josh, I don't think you fucking get it, dude. I don't think you understand, dude. The other night, I was doing a live stream, and I almost got killed. I was doing a live stream calling out the person that is the cause of all my trolling from the very beginning and the shit she was doing to other people. And a bully came flying through my window. Somebody tried to fucking kill me. The bully came into my mattress, and had I been laying there, dude, I wouldn't be here right now. I'd be fucking dead. I would be fucking dead if I would have been laying there. That. Think about how badly that could have turned out. Not just for me, not just for you guys, but for my family, my friends, people that care. Think about that. And honestly, Squish, you're not wrong, bro. You're not wrong. They really should have. Dude, my mom's the one that called the cops. I mean, do you really think this shit's funny? I mean, let me tell you something, man. It's one thing to troll somebody online, haha, joke around, have a good laugh. That's one thing entirely. You know, to sit there and go, ha ha ha, let's, you know, oh no, this is not an average day in Ohio, Morph, trust me. This is far from an average day for me. I mean, it's one thing to troll somebody online, be like, oh, haha, let's troll this dude. Get a few laughs, okay, whatever. But to put someone's life in danger like that, when you go from trolling to trying to have someone killed, you're crossing a major fucking line. Yeah, that is true. Illinois is pretty bad. Have I narrowed down the suspects? Yes. It's either one of William Glory Hole's guys, Mastro Mafia, or Candle. And the reason I say Candle Smith is because of the fact that she has always spoken to my buddy Paul about having me killed. Several times she's brought it up. So it's one of those three, or someone that one of them fucking knows. Oh, really? How do I even know that's even really you, Candle? How do I know that that's even really you, bitch? As far as I know, you're fake as fuck, so get the fuck out of here. I mean, you guys really think this shit's funny, but it's not. The other night changed my life for the rest of my life. And dude, this ain't fucking beer, it's goddamn lemonade, you idiot. See? Zero sugar lemonade, bro. Not beer. I know, I hate to say more, but, and trust me, I do want to give back to those. I do want to give back to those more, but right now, my attention needs to be on trying to find whoever the fuck did this. Whoever the fuck tried to kill me knew where I was, knew where my bedroom was. And you're not wrong, Joshua. You're not wrong at all, dude. Even joking around about this shit ain't funny. And the fact that somebody actually took a shot and tried to kill me, that's scary fucking shit. And dude, let me tell you something. The bullet was fired outside of my house. Matter of fact, I can tell you where. Fired from my neighbor's roof into the windowsill. Whoever did it climbed on top of my neighbor's roof and took the shot from my neighbor's roof. I mean, do you guys really think this shit's funny? Do you guys really think this shit is a ha-ha joke? No, it's not. This shit ain't funny. My life almost got taken the other night. All because the trolls don't like me and because they want me off the internet. And no, fried egg, I'm not gonna grenade my neighbor. My neighbor's like a grandmother to me, dude. So, yeah, not gonna happen, bro. You know, you guys think that this shit's all a ha-ha funny game. You guys think that, oh, this dude's, he must be lying, right? He must be making shit up. No, the fuck I'm not. And you're not wrong, Beef. If I do catch him, I am going to fucking beat their ass. Trust me, if I get a hold of him, it is going to be an ass beating for them. I'm not playing. If I get to him before the cops do, I'm beating their ass. I'm not joking. And I will live stream the goddamn ass whooping that I'm going to be giving them, too. If I catch these guys before the cops, I'm live streaming this shit and I'm whipping their asses. It's because the way the angle of the bullet went in, it didn't go up into the glass. It went kind of like through like the very bottom of the window and into the bed. Because the way my window is on the outside, there's like a little ledge that it went in. There's like a little ledge on the outside of my window and it went through that ledge and angled out through the very bottom plastic piece of the window and into the bed. So it kind of went in like that, and then it kind of curved in a straight line in the window and then went into the bed, into the mattress. But point being, though, the fact that I almost got killed is fucking scary, dude. The fact that I could have died and that I almost died is fucking scary. Like, y'all don't understand how fast my fucking stomach sank when I saw those bullet holes. Like, y'all don't understand what was going through my head when I saw that shit. Knowing that I could have died. Knowing that that could have been me. Knowing that someone now has it out for me. Now, with that being said, I'm going to fucking hop off here. And I'm going to try to continue to find this guy. If anybody has any leads, you guys know where to fucking hit me up at, on Discord or on Facebook or by text message. I'll catch you guys later.